Hey, Woody here, going to be showing you a quick World of Warcraft Battleground trick, and this is for the Battleground Arathi Basin. It can also be used in Eye of the Storm, which is the bubble bit. What you need to do is, as you mount up, you need to get yourself right to the edge of the bubble, or right to the edge of this bit, and jump forward as you mount. Spam that, and you will eventually get out of the bubble, or into that extra bit there. And yeah, with Eye of the Storm, you can't get very far, because as soon as you get too far away from the bubble, you just get teleported back in, basically, if you try to enter the battleground. But in Arathi Basin, as long as you jump off at the highest point and use Slow Fall if you're a mage, Levitate if you're a priest, Flexweave Underlay if you're an engineer, so you apply that to your back, and that will give you a parachute ability, like Slow Fall, or Noggenfogger, which is a potion. So basically, if you're none of the above, anyone can do this, but you might have to do it the hard way, which is get yourself Noggenfogger potions, basically. And you can get those from Gadgetson. And you need to do a quick quest there, but you get free buffs from it, basically. One of three buffs, and one of those is slow fall ability, so you might have to chug a few potions down. So, yeah, those are the ways to get out. As you can see, you can go and take the flags, but I just wanted to show off with this, basically. You can see this on other YouTube videos, but some of you may have not seen those, so for those who do like to see World of Warcraft videos and you check out my ones, you haven't seen it before, here it is. So I'm just going to annoy the horde by putting down a frost trap. That's going to slow them all as they come out, just to be that little bit extra annoying. Be aware that this is an exploit and you may get banned for it, but if you don't care about that, then just make sure that as you mount against an invisible wall, you jump forward as you mount. Have fun.